is going on YouTube, it is your boy Depiney G, and I'm not gonna lie to you, I have just woken up. Like, it's at like 11:30, I've just woken up, but I needed to record this video. That's why I might look a little bit tired in the time. So as you can tell by the title of the video today, I'm just gonna be going through my jean collection or my denim collection. As of right now, it's not massive. I do have a fair amount of jeans, but obviously I'm growing a lot. So I grow out of a lot of jeans. They get too tight or too small and I have to throw them away because I'm pretty tall. This is like, I'm definitely 100%, I'm gonna do like another one of these in the future, but with a different variety of jeans. Like I'm just gonna start customizing some. I'm gonna be just getting different type of styles, etc. But if you're watching this video as well, it's just like, this is especially if you live in the UK, but I know I have some American fans and also other countries, Norway and stuff. I don't know how, but big love to you guys. Yeah. This is also just like a video like where you can get some fire jeans. So it's like a mix of two, because I'll be showcasing my collection and then also showing people like where they can get their jeans if like they're struggling to get any. But yeah, because I know that some of the stores or some of the online stuff can apply worldwide, so yeah, it applies to all people. No, but also what I want this video to prove is just that you don't really need to go out and spend like £120 or £300 on a pair of jeans. Like, I have loads of good quality jeans that I picked up for less than £50. I generally don't think any of my jeans are over £50 unless they were on a sale.
Here's the current jean collection. I forgot to show it, but
yeah, there's not too many. Like, it may look like a lot, but there isn't actually too many jeans. But yeah, none of it is like, oh, these are Mary, these are D-Square, these are Balenciaga, these are Louis Vuitton. It's not even like that, trust me. It's fire jeans for the low. Just promise, I'll promise you that. Yeah, like I said, I've got the plugs. I'll plug you where to get the most fire jeans for the cheapest prices. I've got you. Alright, before we get into the video, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. I don't know what you're doing. If you like, especially if you like fashion related or shoe / sneaker related content, then just hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications so you know every time I drop a video. And also leave a like on this video and just show some support. Okay, so without further ado, we're gonna get into the video now. Let's go.
Gang. Squad flexing. Say you don't have friends. Yeah, bitch, I'm turned off. I feel like I want a Grammy. Yeah, love no thought in these. I know she cannot understand me. Yeah, I'm speaking Guapanese. I know he cannot understand me. Yeah, I'm a real nigga. All you gotta do is hear me.
Now, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not very good on names, but these are the first pair of jeans. They're like a slim marble type of effect, just a blue jeans. These are definitely along like the skinnier side of jeans, but I did really like this style, and sometimes I do like wearing like skinny. I do like the skinny style, not too skinny, but I do like a slim fit. I like to vary it up. I don't want to be stuck to one simple one. But yeah, I actually got these ones from, I think I got these ones from TK Maxx actually. So if you're from the UK, you might know what TK Maxx is. I don't know if you can see that, but it says, I think it's Raw. I don't actually know what this brand is, but the jean quality has been really good, and I've actually, I do actually really like these jeans. These jeans are pretty good. So yeah, I cop these, and all my jeans are, if you want to know my sizes, all my jeans are mainly 34 waist, 32 length, or 34 waist, 34 length, or 32 waist, 32 length, something along the lines of that, or within that size range. Okay, my next pair of jeans is just a plain black pair of jeans that I got from, they're just a skinny fit pair of jeans. I just got these from H&M. These don't, because I had these for a while, they don't actually fit me anymore. What they do, but they're really skinny, and I feel like they're too tight to be comfortable, so like I don't even wear them. But I definitely need to buy some like plain back jeans, because I don't have any plain back jeans anymore, which is a bit mad, but I guess I haven't really been working, so I haven't really had the need to buy them. These are from H&M. They're probably below 30 quid. I can imagine they're probably like 25, so something like that. But yeah, they're pretty good quality jeans. They haven't really faded. I've had these for like 2 years or a year or two. You can still see they're black. They haven't faded too much at all, really. Like, good quality jeans. Okay, so the third pair of pair of jeans is also another pair of black jeans. However, these ones are, well, I forgot the fit. Okay, I can imagine these are like a skinny fit as well. But these are actually distressed. As you can see, you have the distress in here. And these jeans I got from Boohoo, and they were like, I'm not gonna lie, I think they were even on sale for like 15 quid. And I was like, oh, I already have a pair of black ripped jeans, but these ones I'll just get, they look nice. I also, these were actually the jeans I posted on my Instagram, on one of my Instagram posts, so go check that out as well. Link is in the description. And also in the Air Force video, if you haven't seen that one, How to Lace Your Air Force video, which done really well, some like 130k views. If you look at the start, you can see I'm wearing those jeans, and loads of people were asking me about them. But yeah, so these are the jeans, and they're from Boohoo. Like, I don't know about the quality is probably not as good, but still, they're holding me up, they're doing absolutely fine. So yeah, Boohoo. Okay, so the next pair of jeans in my collection is, this is from H&M. I'm telling you, H&M have really good quality jeans, and depending on which stores you go to, they all sometimes have a different selection. But yeah, I wanted to get some white jeans just because you can make some nice fits of it. Before, I probably wouldn't have seen myself wearing like white jeans, like now I'm thinking, oh nah, they wouldn't look good. But then I actually started to experiment a little bit more, and I actually really do like white jeans now. But in the future, when these do get dirty, because I can imagine they're white and I do a lot of stupid stuff, I might spill it or just fall over or something. When these do get dirty, I'll probably end up distressing them and then customizing them, maybe painting them red or purple or something like that, because I have some dye. And I'll definitely do a video on that, or like a little tutorial. But yeah, that would be quite cool. So this will probably be my first custom pair, but that's when they get dirty, because if not, I'd rather just buy another pair of jeans and have white jeans, and still have a pair of white jeans. But these are slightly baggy. I think these are 34 skinny denim. They're skinny, but they're not like super skinny like the tight ones, like some of the other jeans. But yeah, no, these jeans are really good quality. It's 100% a really thick material. It's just good, man. H&M's the plug, I'm telling you. So getting into the final few pairs, this is actually my most recent pickup. It was just I don't know what type of blue this is, but I do really like the blue, like the color of it. Don't know. These are like a 34-34, and I actually picked these up from, they're slim, so they're not skinny. That's why the size is a little bit different. From Selected Home. I don't know. I actually don't know what a lot of these are. I picked these up from, these are organic cotton, but I picked these up from TK Maxx. Again, TK Maxx actually have some pretty good like pairs of jeans. You have to actually like look, and you don't really find, there won't be like a selection of the same jeans with all the multiple sizes. You sort of have to get lucky, find a jean. You have to find one singular pair of jeans. Sometimes they have multiple, and then you have to be lucky to find your size, which I did for these and the blue ones, the first pair that I showed. Now, I do really like these. I like the type of fit that they bring, and I also like the color. But yeah, so these ones are from TK Maxx, and they were literally like £25 as well, which is pretty cheap. Oh, and they're also very good quality. Okay, getting into the last three pairs, this is a pair of blue distressed jeans. I've had these for a while. I think I've had these for like over a year now. But yeah, as you can see, they just got two distressed rips at the knee. The fit is super skinny. It's a super skinny. Like, I don't know, it don't feel like super skinny, but obviously it is. I think these actually don't fit me as much as I'd like them now, because I've grown a little bit. I got taller, my legs got a little bit bigger. So like, they feel a little bit more tight, but I still think that they're pretty fine. I definitely wear them. But sooner or later these are gonna go. If I'm 100% honest, these are gonna go sooner or later. But yeah, I actually got these jeans from H&M. I think they were something like £25. Really good quality, lasted me a good while. The distressed knee is in a really good position. It's like, it's just, they're just really comfy, I think. Jeans are my, they're a pair of grey ripped or grey distressed jeans. These are probably again like, these are stretched skinny, so waist 32, length 32. I think these probably won't fit me soon, but right now they're fine, but I know that they're getting a little bit tight and I'm not really too sure. But yeah, as you can see, just little distresses on the knees, either side here. I actually got these on sale in Topman, so I don't know if how worldwide Topman is, but I got it from, I don't know how worldwide Topman is, but I got it from there for like, I promise the sale was like £12 for these, and these were like £35 I think when I first got them. But these are really good quality jeans, I do really like them, especially because they're like a nice grey pair. But yeah, these are good quality, comfy, stretch skinny from Topman. I think they're just as good as quality as the H&M ones as well. I don't know if I actually have like a favorite pair of jeans. I know it sounds boring, but I think it's got to be my black ones. Black ones we're about to show. Into the final pair, this is just another a pair of black jeans, but I don't know, these jeans they're slightly bigger, they don't actually fit me. Like if I don't wear these with a belt, they fall down and you can see my ass, but you know, but obviously I try to wear a belt as much as possible. But I remember one time I was trying to play basketball with them and I swear down they were falling down to my knees, and luckily they were not on the belt, but still. But yeah, these jeans are sick. I don't know, I just feel like they're so comfy, that they stack really nicely at the bottom. They have little distresses at the knee, nothing too crazy, but like, you know what I mean? It's just a subtle pair, nice black. They have like a faded kind of look to them, so it's not like fully black, but yeah. And then at each knee, it's a little bit more faded. But yeah, these are size 34 length. I don't know the waist, I feel like it might be like 36. They're actually money jeans, and I got these at TK Maxx for like 25, I think it was, no, 35 or 25, something like that. These didn't actually fit me, so when I went to TK Maxx, I have no idea. I don't know if they're gonna fit me because I can't try it on because of COVID, like currently. So I just had to guess. I just saw the length and I thought if they're too big, I'm still gonna rock it and I'm gonna wear a belt. And I'm happy that I did go follow through with that, because these are my favorite pair of jeans just because they're so comfy and like have that baggy look and look really good with the Forces. But yeah. No, but also what I want this video to prove is just that you don't really need to go out and spend like £120 or £300 on a pair of jeans. Like, I have loads of good quality jeans that I picked up for less than £50. I generally don't think any of my jeans are over £50 unless they were on a sale. I'm 100% gonna start just changing up some of the jeans, because they might be quite boring, but I needed to buy those basics, and I think everyone else should. You need to buy those basics. And then in the future video I make of this, I'm gonna have a whole new collection. I'm gonna have a lot different types of styles, different types of jeans. Maybe I will have a few designer pairs just to test the difference in quality and comfort and the look it provides. But well, anyways, that is my jean collection, man. In my opinion, I think it's fire, especially for how much the prices I got and but yeah, if this video did help you out, or you just did enjoy the video in general, make sure you hit that subscribe button because it helps me out. I'm gonna try and get us to 2K. We're at 1.4 something now, maybe even 1.5. But yeah, if we can just push the 2K, 3K, 4K, 5K, you know what I'm saying, up and we'll hit that milli. Nah, but for real, all jokes aside, also hit that like button, turn on post notifications so you don't miss when I drop a banger. And just stay tuned on all my social medias on my Instagram, and also if you follow me on TikTok as well. They're all under the name DeepIDG, so just make sure you go do that up. Right, as of now, guys, I'm out. Take care, be safe, peace. I'm not